said the only reason I survived because it was point blank range. I was sitting at a bus stop going home from work one night. A couple months later, I woke up in the hospital. I thought I was dreaming. The doctor told me that I was shot in the side of the head with a shotgun.